Aaron, I do think that was part of the plan. Can you give us your reflection on that game?
No, it was a very good hockey game tonight. We're playing a very experienced team, and I think we played well. We just had a few big breakdowns, and they really pounced on, and we were always just ahead in the game. And it was just the last goal was one step too far for them. But we, you know, we played well tonight. It was just a good hockey kick, and it's one of them games that we won, we deserved it, and they won, and they deserved it. It was just two good teams, and obviously we wanted to get that first one out of the way, but it was not to be.
I guess you had a really good chat with the guys beforehand, but did that sort of go out the window after 16 seconds?
Well, that wasn't obviously part of the plan, but we recovered really well from that. The next 5 minutes we were the better team, and then they had a 5-3, and if they scored that 5-3, we're in big trouble. And we had a great kill, and we had a good period. We had three good periods tonight. I know it's only a little thing, but you know, we outshot them tonight, and couldn't tell you the last time we outshot Guildford. And they've only played really well. The save he made at the end of the game was incredible, and we just had a few too many breakdowns that they really pounced on. That's hockey.
Then you fled forward at the end of the game, and you just couldn't quite manage to get one.
No, you know, we had a lot of good opportunities. We were good in their end tonight, and they've only made some really good saves. And that's what he's paid to do. And the imports goalies in the league, that's their job. So it was you won't get many better games, first games of the year than that. And we play 53 more games like that this season. For the league, we'll be fine.
You must have pleased with the intensity to be a team.
Yeah, absolutely. It was. We went harder there, and they came hard back at us, and it was, we left it all out there tonight, and you know what, when that happens, then you can't really point any fingers. It was just a good hockey game, and they just were a little bit more clinical than us, and that's why they won the game.
Obviously, your new faces were sort of for the first time. Were you pleased with what you saw?
Yeah, we had a lot, everyone were getting their bags off tonight, and things aren't going to be perfect in the first weekend, first game, real game this season, but we had a lot of good possession at their end tonight, and we didn't quite take our chances like they did, and it was one of them games. But again, if we play like that every game of the rest of the season, we'll be fine.
Yeah, so there's no need to go back to the drawing board, but tomorrow you're confident that play like that you should be able to put in that. Hopefully a decent result.
Yeah, I think, you know, if we do work that hard tomorrow night, then we've got a chance of winning. Might make a couple of little tweaks, but nothing major, and it's a bit more pressure on it now than with losing slightly. We started our first weekend with two losses, so tomorrow's a massive game. We've got to put a work effort like that in and a little bit more, because we've always just got to give that a little bit more. And when we get our chances, take them and get a big win.
Yeah. Tell us a bit about Yanni. He seems to really just come to the fore today.
Yanni was Yanni. He just, you know what, he just worked so hard and he carried us. He was brilliant. Playing with two, most of the night he was playing with two players half his age, and he was just great. That's why he's 36 years old and still playing. That's why he's our captain, and that's why he's so valuable to us. And I think he got 3 points tonight, and it was brilliant.
You outshot Guildford tonight. What do you put their loss down to? Was it good goalkeeping or poor finishing?
I just think they might have had a few more clear-cut chances than us, and we had a few breakdowns at tough times, and they put them away. They've only made some fantastic saves. There's two very good goalies out there, and they've both made some great saves. But we just weren't. At the end of the game, we had three or four great scoring chances, and it just didn't quite go for us tonight. But we've got to take the positives. There's always going to be things we can correct, and we'll do that. And we'll be back for tomorrow and for next week.
You conceded quite early in periods 1 and 2.
Yeah, especially the first. I think the first goal was obviously disappointing, but that happens. They're a good team. It was a nice goal, and that's part of hockey. But the way we could have just quit, but just we could have really struggled after that, and we didn't. We regrouped and reacted, and the first goal
like each period it was just a good hockey game, and they're a very experienced team. We won two trophies last season, so to be in a, you won't see many games like that in the first game of the year, and unfortunately we're on the losing side tonight, but again, we play that again another 10 times and we've got a couple of